Imagine having a whiteboard that not only captures your ideas, but actually collaborates with you thanks to AI integration. You can automatically generate mind maps, brainstorm ideas, and render images from your mood boards, all within one platform, and the results are pretty impressive. The tool is called Fabrie. Here is the website. You can sign up for free and answer some questions and start a new project. To make it short, Fabrie is an AI native online design project workspace, an infinite canvas joined with a database. You can use it with your team to manage all the design and construction process of your project from start to finish. Let's start creating our project in three easy steps. Creating a mood board with all the elements you love is the first step. Collect plants, windows, sofas, and more to define your style and inspiration. Don't forget to remove the background of these images. You just have to right-click on it and click on the AI tool here and remove background. And if you don't find an element that you would like to add to the mood board, you can also make quick sketches. For example, I just sketched this type of window that I believe will look great. I'm uploading it now. Next, arrange these elements on your canvas in a way that makes sense. Place wall textures on top, ground texture below, and windows on the wall to build your desired environment. It's like making a rough collage with all the elements of your mood board. You can now save the composition. Right-click, save as PNG. Here is where the magic happens. Click on Fabrie Imagine, which is the AI tool that will turn your mood boards into renders, and slide the composition here. Select interior design. Play with the settings, select different styles, and write prompt to guide the AI in capturing your vision. Click on Generate when you are done. We have to wait a little. And that's the result. I must say, they are pretty impressive. Let's add some prompt to make it more dreamy. And these are the results. I think that's pretty great. I actually love this one, but I don't know what's wrong with the ceiling. I'm going to change it. But you have also another tool here when you click on refine that would just change the part of the image you would like to generate again. Just select the part with the pencil. Let's add some wooden beams. This one looks so good. So keep changing the parts you don't like, or write new prompts, or select new styles. You really have infinite possibilities. Also, if you want, instead of making a mood board, you can upload a quick sketch you made about your design idea. Let me show you an example of a sketch I made before. So, I am sliding it to Fabrie Imagine, then write prompt, select style, play with the settings, and generate image. It's really, really good. I would like to change the texture of this wall and make it a stone wall. So I select the part I want to change, I write a new prompt, and I click on generate. It looks really good. Okay, last one. And that's the result. It's also really good. Well, I am really surprised how well this works. This is really a great tool. The fact that it is actually a whiteboard which directly has an AI integrated is so great. We can share the work with the team and collaborate all together while using AI to brainstorm our ideas. And that makes things so much easier. I believe this platform has so much potential. This is definitely a tool I would like to use in my future projects. Let me know in the comment below what you think about this tool, and let me know if you would like more videos about this website, as this is something I'm planning to use more and more in my architectural projects. I would be happy to show you more features. That's all for this video. Don't forget to subscribe and see you.